That was the governor of Minas Tex. Oh, that was just a corruption.
May her soul rest in peace. May her heart bring peace in the land of my house. In the name of Jesus Christ. We pray for her family, that you remain united, and that she has finished to be with you and this family. And to the great people of my house, I want to thank you for the support you have always given to our government. I'm very proud of you and I love you. All I can say, may the Almighty God bless all of you in Jesus' name. Amen. My people, my past.
For that wonderful visit. He will take his departure now, and as soon as he leaves, we'll continue with the program. Excellency, yes, no problem, my God bless you, even as you go.
I'm not going to